Okay, Candace is allowing me to video blog right now. All right, I am going to be capturing everyone's reaction. I can't wait. You guys, wait just a second, and you guys will find out too.
Come on, tell me about the girls. Okay.
Girl.
And then you said boy. And you said
other. I said twins.
Okay.
Hey, Tao. Alrighty. Here we go. What do y'all think of this?
I think it's a boy.
I think
it's
a boy.
No,
I don't have anything to do with that.
I said you had triplets.
Me.
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 Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me. Me.
feel about having a new playmate?
It's a girl. Say, you know, I'm really excited.
You're excited?
I say, I knew it was a girl, which is why I had my purple on.
Yes, you were representing.
And say, I'm really excited, and I can't wait for her to get here.
Like, yes, and you totally have to give her all your clothes, so you need to make sure you keep them clean,
say,
little Taylor.
Okay, okay. White Taylor. You got white. Yes.
Okay, Auntie Boo, so how do you feel about having a little girl in the family?
Well, I'm very excited. I always knew it was a girl. I tried to tell them months ago.
No one was listening to you.
But now they have to.
Now they have to.
Go Team Pink.
How do you feel about your first niece or nephew being a girl? Hey, Kaylin, how do you feel about the baby being a girl?
I told you. My money. My $5.